Hola, ¿qué tal? Regresamos nuevamente en Cyberpunk 2077. En el capítulo anterior ayudamos a lo que sería una agencia de taxis llamada Dilemme a encontrar sus contrapartes que estuvieron perdidas y descontroladas. Y ahorita vamos a ver. Nos llamó Judy para un encargo para derrocar a Klaus, donde estaba su mejor amiga, que lamentablemente murió. El reunión con Judy en la terraza del Cloud, si primera hora de la mañana. Alguien dijo una vez, ningún hombre puede bañarse dos veces en el mismo río. No sé quién lo dijo, pero el tipo era listo. Hay muchos ríos en el mundo. La mayoría tóxicos, dicho sea de paso. Muchos lugares por explorar en lugar de tropezar con la misma piedra. Y muchísimas cosas de placer. ¿Qué tiene esta que lo hagas distinta? Nada, porque regresó otra vez. Se supone que era un lugar seguro, pero al final la hackearon, la manosearon y no pudo soportarlo más y se tuvo que suicidar lamentablemente. Vamos a ver qué nos pide la misión. Y también encontramos este carro. No sé quién sea, pero se me ha interesado. Vean, estos policías. Judy en la terraza, Klaus. Pero es que Judy tenía un plan para destruir el negocio de Klaus. En la azotea, ¿no? ¡Ahora saca!
Just received word on a breaking story. A Kentau AV outside of Night City.
The structures edificio.
Were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge
from a nearby power station in San Domingo. Emergency landing attempt was
unsuccessful. So hold up.
Mi apellido se deletrea DZNG, maldita sea. Seré sincera, no quiero escribir este libro, pero me pagaron, así que aquí está, bueno. Lo que sea. Espera aquí. Aquí se encuentra.
Hey, thanks for showing. Talking with Maiko is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you. Some deets about her could be useful when I talk to her, don't you think? No, leave the talking to me. How do you aim to get her over to our side? By telling the truth
about Evelyn.
What happened and why. Think that'll cut it? No. Have to improvise from there. You seem a bundle of nerves. Have a mind to kill the bastards with my bare hands.
¿Quiere vengarse de la Judy?
You could say I'm a teensy bit nervous. I'm ready. Let's go. Hold on. I'll open it.
Ah, no me falta.
Looks like you've come this way before. More than once.
I have, on occasion.
Easy as paella.
Follow me.
Vamos a ver si nos ayudan a derrocar Cloud.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mocs.
Micah se llama.
Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Consorting with a persona who is very non grata. Yes, V. I mean you.
¿Qué, yo? Parece que tengo que tener un recuerdo de mí.
Guess I left a lasting impression. Good. Paid you one visit and you remember me.
My job, among other things, is to remember unsavory customers. Naturally, I take it upon myself to deal with them, too. Now, how am I to deal with you?
Oh, don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason.
Why
come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Starting to think blowing hot air is all you're good at.
A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats?
We're not done talking. But you do well to hear Judy out, or we'll make sure your worst fear comes true.
Oh, stand to lose my youth, Eddies, and influence?
Something's gonna happen, but you'll be the last to know.
Huh.
Vamos a apoderarnos de él.
You have no idea how valuable my time is.
Can't do what we want to do without you.
You mean making better life choices?
We want to help the dolls.
Dolls make more eddies than anyone else in the industry. Thanks to the chip, they experience no trauma. Every whore in Night City wants to work here.
It's the tiger claws that are the problem, and people like Woodman. He raped Evelyn while she was unconscious, then sold her off like so much scrap.
La madre la violó inconscientemente.
What you two are out to do is impossible. Completely beyond your means.
So, you won't help.
I thought I expressed myself clearly. Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move. And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely, Forrest will be on the maintenance level in a couple minutes. Alone.
I'm not your enemy here.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
You picked the wrong side, Michael.
I'll be the judge of that.
Bueno, pedimos ayuda. No funcionó. Los muñecos.
That went smoothly.
She totally blew us off.
Probably needs some time to think. Couple days, tops.
Yeah, you might be right. I'll call her tomorrow.
Como trepan. Voy a hacer interesante este juego en tercera persona. Pobrecito.
You two have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then.
And so was I. Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think.
Could have gone diving this morning. A little unwinding, do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding. Not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but I can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella. Somehow I don't see it.
Nope. Me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
Buceando en Night City, donde se supone que no hay agua. Así que camina lento, like Judy.
Oh, hold on. You take the blow up doll, remodel the hole, and that's cheap. That's infidel.
No.
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Because he asked me.
What do you want to do?
I want somebody to unload lead into his face till there is no face.
Somebody.
Somebody.
Fine. Want you to do it.
You sure he's gonna be there?
You met Michael. If that prick still works here, it's cause he follows her orders pretty damn precisely.
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
So, we go in there?
Damn straight. Let's end him.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
Mantenimiento. Opcional.
You know what's worse than a corpo? A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Michael?
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Posiblemente no, pero vamos allá.
Arasaka, finest personal commercial weapon.
¿Qué, Judy? ¿Qué cuentas? Vamos a matar.
Where's Maiko? What'd she fucking call me here?
Evelyn's dead.
Come here just to tell me that. That's fucking kind of you to remember. Here, go light a candle.
When Evelyn needed help, you raped her.
Could have also broken her neck. Hung up her head like a chandelier till it started to rot. Instead, I took her to a ripper. Was due a little something in return. She should be grateful. And so should you.
Here's my token of gratitude.
Get out of sight. Let's get out of here, V.
No aguanto nada. Cuchillo en el cráneo. No lo aguanto.
Thought I'd feel more be satisfied.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place. Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling
so fucking strong. You know, revenge isn't ever really worth it. People want to believe it'll be the miracle pill for their grief, but that's not how it works.
Nothing I can do if you don't tell me.
Guess that's that.
Oh, idiot! Screwing with my head.
There's that tone. Yelling comes to taking me out somewhere. That fucking board is
salir con la Judy.
I am not yelling. Said yourself. We got it.
I get back to Maiko with something big. Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough. Maiko only works with specifics.
For a minute there, thought you were about to call it quits.
B, I go for days tuning virtues in a basement. Know what the chances are of somebody blowing my head off down there?
Minuscule.
Same as Maiko's empathy. Unlike you, I don't put myself out there. But this ain't over. Not yet.
You know, I'm also partial to specifics.
Uh-huh. So that's what matters. How many you'll drop. How much ammo you'll use. How many eddies it'll get you.
Art and dreams of freedom can't be everyone's food. Sometimes, you gotta deal with the dirt. So, what now?
Gotta think.
We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
Para poder,
I'll call you
apoderarnos de Cloud.
See you later, V. And thanks.
Entonces sí, terminamos la misión con Judy. Yeah, fue interesante.
He did it again. We just got back together. Now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped. And so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship.
He's the gonk here, Theo. Dile, man. Estimada señorita, vi, creo que haber descubierto la cosa de las dificultades de los sistemas. Cada vehículo de Dile, man, está provisto en close. Deja de escuchar. Impulsable a terminar vehículos circunstancias. Por desgracia, para implementar un protocolo de autonomía en cualquiera, incluso uno simplificado, incluye cierto grado de complejidad y certidumbre. Si mis cálculos son correctos, dichos núcleos de IA individuales pretendieron abandonar la red Dileman por completo para convertirse en entidades autosuficientes de manera permanente. ¿Quieres decir que todo se siente? Manténme al tanto. ¿No será un virus? De hecho, esa es la cuestión. Al principio sospeché que la creciente complejidad de software y su deseo de ser autónomo se enfocaron en que los vehículos fueran autónomos ipso facto. No obstante, no puedo descartar que se trate de un virus. ¿Por qué? ¿Qué probabilidad hay de que todos los vehículos queden afectados simultáneamente? Estoy en proceso de analizar un fallo que había observado justo antes de perder contacto con los vehículos. Tal vez la respuesta se halla ahí. ¿Qué ciclos hacen? Ya ves que una IA nos dijo que era una inteligencia artificial afuera del muro. Le pido disculpas, al parecer mi explicación era algo incoherente. Dada la complejidad de la situación, permíteme que emplee una metáfora. Imagine un órgano humano privado de recursos vitales, lo que provoca que crezca desmesuradamente como sobrecompensación, al igual que una cardio... Calia. Por desgracia, sin embargo, me enfrento a una enfermedad y no a una evolución. Gracias por su tiempo. Estamos en contacto. Señor Dilleman, nos pone al tanto de la situación de sus contrapartes. Estamos aquí, a ver si hay misiones secundarias cerca. Trabajo secundario. Aprovechamos y vamos con Chakamura. ¿Cuál es? No, con Takamura. Tenemos un carro nuevo. Está lloviendo en Night City, lluvia ácida. Da la vuelta demasiado rápido esta cosa. Recordemos a Takamura, que fue el que nos rescató del basurero y nos llevó con el matasanos para sobrevivir un día más. Ah, se ve la lluvia en el agua. El río ese.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Close to all.
You see a man robbed of his implants.
A la mano.
And dignity.
Una noche en Night City.
It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse? Because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Una reunión con el guardaespaldas de Hanako Arasaka. Tenía que ser emo.
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this her? Your thief. She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it. V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Compeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
shaking. Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda, not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Sokka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes. And obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just the fixer, Dame. Wakako Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Get there on my own, thanks.
I will meet you there. One other matter requires my attention.
Tengo que ver que aquí hay una carta del tarot. Tenemos que ir al desfile. Rayui. Hey, vi. Quería darte gracias otra vez, ya sabes, por ayudarme con el Klaus. No quiero ni pensar lo que podría haber pasado si no hubiera estado allí. O sea, creo que tengo algo que nos podría ayudar. Todavía no te puedo dar detalles, pero te llamaré en un par de días. Ay, que tengas un día fabuloso. Me grita sonriente. Está la carta del tarot. ¿Está abajo? Arriba. Ahí la vi. Estoy aquí adentro.
No. Interesting.
El hierofante. Hierofante simboliza el respeto por las tradiciones. Representa a aquel que intenta mantener el orden establecido, aunque para ello su personalidad se vea moldeada. El hierofante deposita su fe en las instituciones, ya que la alternativa sería el caos más absoluto. Solo una fe bien cimentada obtiene el poder. Aquí no hay nada interesante. Ah, no hay gente interesante aquí. Bueno, vamos a ir con Wakako. Wakako. Entonces tenemos que interferir el desfile para llegar con la hermana de Saburo.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws. Kind of like the family dog screwing the cat, hmm? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. Wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons. But patience, I got none.
Gratis.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner. One, at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for?
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Interesante imagen.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Le voy a ir a la capilla. Unos kilómetros de aquí. La capilla está acá. ¿Pero de qué misión es? Ah, ok, misión del... Espero un día que te como te llame. Vamos a esperar el día.
Judy, so, got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. I'm gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Micah will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A, artichokes and avocado flavor. And zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you this evening.
You gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips. Turn dolls into fighters.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight. You're coming, right?
Of course I'll be there.
Claro que cambie de planes.
Judy. The information from Okada-san, very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
A ver, estaba en la misión de Judy. Takamura. encuentra tortillas de gallina con la cola atrás. Más código. Ahorita voy, tranquilo.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold. We're in the kitchen.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Roxanne.
Respect. A feat in itself from what I've seen of the place.
Just been lucky, I guess.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Roxanne.
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. She's like such a gunk now.
Come here, because you want payback for what happened to her?
That's for sure. But I just want to have a normal job, too. No fears, no tears, you know?
Money.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So, what's this plan all about?
I'd like to hear the answer to that, too.
I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a Prim Tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body will react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
How did you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
Tech that's all pros and no cons. I don't buy it. Side effects, spill them.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it. Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom?
Tom?
Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles her.
V?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the? Oh.
Everything chill? You okay?
Ha ha! Look at me go! You see that? Woo! You gotta do some cardio!
Just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Nice work, Judy. Outdid yourself.
If you were to sell that,
be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, chips are getting micro-nuked. V?
Happy now?
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. Let's get to it, then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Hiromi Sato? Who's that?
Hiromi Sato.
Cloud's real boss. He rarely shows, but you can't so much as sneeze without him finding out. Claws trust him, respect his opinion. He is one of them. We can try to convince him, but it's doubtful. We stand a better chance by injecting him with a dose of fear.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment, H8 Mega Tower, topmost floor. It's a penthouse, almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Whole point's to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it.
Wouldn't it be better to ambush him on the street like, well, he's chomping on a scop dog or taking a piss in a back alley? Why even try breaking into a penthouse? Probably crawling with guards.
Hiromi don't go anywhere without security, so one makes no difference. Two, this is only a show of force demonstrating what we are capable of. Which is a lot more than street thuggery.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Rather not have to flatline anyone.
What she said.
Hope is it won't be necessary.
Overpower Hiromi. Humiliate him. Should be enough. Bosses will put him out of the game.
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy, for real? No, don't want to hear it. Not a word.
V, everything okay?
V, you don't look so hot. What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna club?
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip? Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
La esperanza para el último.
You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Bonito sea, Superhand. Así que tenemos que matar al... Buenos días, dormilona. Tuve que irme, no quise despertarte. Te dejo algo para cenar, por hoy. Desayuno. Te confío.
No. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste. Except for one thing.
And what's that?
Way she looks at you. Don't pretend you haven't noticed. Makes you all mushy inside. I can feel it.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised.
Olvidé cambiar las notificaciones del medidor de presión, añadir reinicio automático y encenderlo. Se puede conectar. Vamos a desayunar. Maldita sea. Venga. Pues vamos. Estaba Evelyn, ya no hay rastro de ella.
Come here.
¿Qué también es dilema?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the Gears Pro.
No había notado el mural.
Well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
Okay, esto lo pueden de agarrar sobre. Vamos con Takamura. Estos anuncios. Está lejos.
Adults had died of a previously unknown disease that just got contained, cleaned up, cooled down. The CDC has tagged them today. Said it was some sort of flu. Inhaling a fluid that melts your body.
Mercadito. Entonces ya vamos a saltar el desfile para llegar con Hanako a la casa.
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city.
He's got the gift of the gab. Can't be denied, but I need to steal your buddy for a sec.
What are you? V?
Goro, good to see you.
As it is to see you, V.
Vamos, Goro, vamos.
I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wish to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who'd care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky.
Enjoy.
The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
O sea, yo tengo que hacer todo.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki. Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know.
Tenemos que poner un virus en uno de los carros del desfile.
Let us move on. To take control of the float is one thing, But not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city camera. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
I think I see where this is going. Got me doing all the dirty work.
Do you wish to trade places? What exactly would you say to her? Hello, my name is V. Hanako-sama knows me. Only I can do this. And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Condones aquí. Evolución. Loco de los neurodanzas.
Fucking worked.
Ahora como salgo de aquí. Creo que así es fácil.
And
two-bit thief, ain't I? Keep saying so yourself.
Not without reason. The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
Tomorrow. Pobre Takamura, se quedó sin nada.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog, needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
He's not on his A-game, sure. But even without implants, he could decommission us easily.
Where's that come from? Ever seen him in action?
Nah, just know. The way he walks, look in his eye.
We'll come back to this later.
What is this?
Perro.
Yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
I got five. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. He won't ever be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
¿Qué hacemos, Oda? Deja, ya me lo acabo ya.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so.
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet. You can say goodbye to his fucking honor.
You're a stranger in a strange land. Going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Yo te quito tus implantes, tu dinero.
Louder! Louder!
I have decided to double the amount of our active city security forces. President Myers has
eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power. Surrendered it to him.
Tell me that. What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. So...
Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No one knows this. Perhaps soon I shall ask him in person.
Got factions inside Arasaka? What are they?
There are three. Kiji, Hato, and Taka. Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama. Saburo's granddaughter. I know a little about her. And then there is Taka. Treacherous thugs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about him some other time. Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could have kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu.
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Wait, think she's complicit in Saburo's murder?
I think we are all to blame. We allowed ourselves to be tricked. But we will correct this soon. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
Oh no.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
So does the plastic.
Perdón. Señor de Finacuna.
Come. I have found a good place to observe. We must just climb up here.
Manos, pistola.
Now, esta pistola, this way.
Cuchillo.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
sea. Momento incómodo de silencio. Pobre Takamura.
I would call this a beautiful view of the city. If.
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much?
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attentions. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no. If I had time and ingredients, I would prepare some onigiri with cod or with grilled salmon. No, even better, with umeboshi plums. Arasaka-sama's favorite appetizer. Simple, tasty, and filling. I found him chewing once, pride on his face. It was a protein bar.
Saburo Arasaka with a protein bar. Get out of here.
Like a true soldier. Okay, enough. Or we'll both grow hungry.
Let's do this.
Camina la zona.
¿Vi?
El auto. Camina la zona. Ok, ya.
Footbridge, but it's guarded. Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up. This is not bad.
Got eyes on the comms system. Lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
Antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
Roboday. ¿Es todo o no? ¿Qué más falta? Ya se examinó todo.
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kanpeki Plaza? I wish to be certain. We have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
B.
What?
Take Will Pizza.
No sudden movements. Do you see it?
Repito.
That cat.
Fine looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bakeneko.
Bakeneko? A bakeneko? What's that?
Bakeneko.
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
Feline ghost. I suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... Bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
Childhood memories. Let's see. Hopping buildings, running away from badges, iron taste of blood from a split lip.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 had the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
Hello, Eddie.
What they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, service in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama's unmatched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Idolatra mucho Arasaka-sama, a Saburo.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
So spill. How'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money. I, in the name of principles.
Wasn't judging you.
Untrue. You opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way. Yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists. As if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there. scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clipping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
There's one thing you should know. It is about Mr. Wells.
About Jack? What is it?
When I set out to find you, others went to find Jackie. They took his body.
For the life of me, can't figure why. So his mom couldn't give him a proper send-off?
Arasaka has a method for pulling information from the dead.
What are you talking about?
Don't ask for details. I understand little. I know they use the Soul Killer program to do so. They can pull an engram from Wells' body. Damaged. Incomplete. But still an engram.
Motherfuckers. Evil.
Jackie's psyche. Where are they keeping it?
This, I do not know.
Why am I only hearing this now?
I did not know I could trust you. The circumstances have changed.
Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we.
Bakaneko.
I think it is time to do something,
Getting worse.
You do not look so bad.
Entonces, misión, entrar al edificio, implementar un chip en la carroza del desfile para poder posteriormente entrar desde lo alto saltando y hablar con Hanako. Silencio incómodo. Takamura. Vuelve a la calle. Adrenalina.
I'll be in touch. The diversionary reaction, that is mine to do.
Me lleva el auto. Que viene en carro de policía. Nos vemos.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away. Rather clever.
That's why I'm here.
Very well. I have reached the roof. I'll be in their communication system soon.
Yeah. Climb the pipe. About to go in.
All is good here also. I just evaded the patrol.
Okay. I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Got it. How's things at your end?
Good. I will reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
De hackear el sistema. Porque está ese soldado viéndome. Y viene otro. Vamos a ver. Brinco, corro. Voy por el techo. La muerte verde. El hombre de rostro curtido miró los ojos de joven nómada como si intentara adivinar por sus pensamientos. Soldado ahí.
Suspicious activity. What the hell?
Okay. Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha. I just may do that. Good work. Now it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. The roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Sir, the receptor.
fucking worked.
Excellent work, V.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
La misión sin fallos.